it's the 10-day forecast. How did they do it? I don't know. The meteorologists look at all of the information, and they predict what the weather's gonna be for the next 10 days. And they're not always 100% correct. Of course they're not. Nobody could be. However, they are correct enough percentage of the time that I am very much impressed. Yes, I am. How do they do it? How do they know what the weather is going to be? These meteorological people are geniuses. They're amazing and I respect them. How about that 10-day forecast? You take a look at it when you're planning your picnic. Yes, you do. And if they say it's gonna be raining in 10 days, you plan your picnic for a day other than that day. Oh, yeah, the 10-day forecast. How do they do it? They're so amazing, yes. I'm so impressed by the weather people predicting the weather with pretty good percentage of accuracy, yeah. They're geniuses and they're nice and they're great. Oh yeah, 10-day forecast, how do they do it?